Helo, dyma fideo bach am sut fydd pethau wrth i ti ddod i'r ysgol wsos nesa. This is a little video of how things will be when you come back to school next week. Dyma lle fyddi di'n deud tata i mam neu dad a fi Mr Taylor wrth y giat yn deitho chi lle i fynd. This is where you'll say bye-bye to mum and dad and Mr Taylor will be by the gate to tell you which way to go. Yna byddai ti'n cerdded ar y chwith i lawr ffordd hyn. Then you'll walk down this way on the left, through this gate as you normally do, and then we'll be walking round the corner this way. Mi fydd aelod o staff yn fan hyn i'ch croesawu. There'll be a member of staff here to say hello. Byddai ti'n dod drws yma fel wyt ti'n ei fel arfer. You'll come through this door like normally. Then you'll be walking on the left down the corridor. There'll be little signs there to tell you to keep on the left, ar y chwith. Byddwn ni'n dod fewn i dosbarth cafod y got a dy fag dal ymlaen. You'll come into the classroom with your coat and your bag still on. You will not be using the pegs in the corridor. Wrth y drws, bydd station i olchi dwylo. By the door, there'll be a station for you to wash your hands thoroughly before entering the class. Dyma ni, sut mae'r dosbarth yn edrych. Lot o fyrddau wedi mynd. This is how the classroom now looks. So many tables have now gone. Mi fydd na flwch hefyd y enw di arno fo ar y bwrdd. There will be a drawer with your name on it on your table where you can put your coat on your chair, put your bag under the table and sit. Yn dy flwch fydd pensiliau lliwio, pensel, berol, pwbiwr, miniwr a stamp bach a bydd na Chromebook yna iddych chi hefyd a bydd na pecyn bach o bethau iddych chi wneud. In your drawer there'll be some colouring pencils, a berol, pencil, rubber, sharpener, little stamp, Chromebook and an activity pack of things you can do during the day. Edrych ymlaen i weld ti wythnos nesa. Looking forward to seeing you next week. Hope you're okay. Bye.